fighting and aiding these people. I am a prisoner of war. And so are the two men in San Quentin. I'm being treated, of course, with the Geneva Convention. I think you can begin to see the analogy. The people in San Quentin, the two men in San Quentin, are being held and are going to be tried simply because they are members of the SLA and not because they've done anything. Witnesses to the shooting of Foster saw black men and two white men have been arrested for this. You're being told this so that you'll understand why I was kidnapped. And so that you'll understand that whatever happens to the two prisoners is going to happen to me. Two men in San Quentin are innocent, that they are simply members of a group and had not actually done anything themselves to warrant their arrest. They apparently were part of an intelligence unit and had never executed anyone themselves. The SLA declared war against the government, and it's important that you understand that that they know what they're doing, and they understand what their actions mean, and that you realize that this is not considered by them to be just a simple kidnapping, and that you don't treat it that way and say, oh, well, I don't know why she was taken. I had a few scrapes and stuff,
but they've washed them up and they're getting a cold. I've caught a cold, but they're giving me pills for it, and so I'm not being starved
unnecessarily frightened. I've heard some press reports that someone, Steve, and all the neighbors were okay, that no one was really hurt. And I also know that the SLA members here are very upset about press distortions and what's been happening. Nothing to do with the August 7th movement. They have not been shooting down helicopters or shooting down innocent people in the streets. I'm kept blindfolded, usually, so that I can't identify anyone. My hands are often tied, but they're not. I'm not gagged or anything, and I'm comfortable, and
tell that I'm not really terrified or anything.
Thank you.
struggle in the Philippines and socialist people in Puerto Rico and their struggle for independence. And they consider themselves to be soldiers who are fighting and aiding these people. Members of a group had not actually done anything themselves to warrant their arrest. They apparently were part of an intelligence unit and had never executed anyone themselves. The SLA has declared war against the government, and it's important they're doing, they understand what their actions mean, and that you realize that this is not considered by them to be just a simple kidnapping, and that you don't treat it that way and say, oh, well, I don't know why she was taken. I had a few scrapes and stuff, but they've washed them up and they're getting okay. I've caught a cold, but they're giving me pills for it, and so I'm not being starved or beaten or unnecessarily frightened. I've heard some press reports and so on. Distortions of what's been happening. They have nothing to do with the August 7th movement, that they have not been shooting down helicopters or shooting down innocent people in the streets. I'm kept blindfolded, usually, so that
terrify anyone. My hands are often tied, but generally they're not. And I'm not gagged or anything, and I'm comfortable. And I think you can tell that I'm not really terrified or anything. Are really serious and listening to what they're saying. And they think that you've been taking this whole thing a lot more seriously than the police and the FBI and other federal people have been taking it. And it seems to be getting to the point where they're not worried about you so much as they're worrying about other people, or at least I am. It's really up to you to make sure that these people don't jeopardize my life. Charging in and doing stupid things. And I hope that you'll make sure that they don't do anything else like that Oakland house business. The SLA people really have been honest with me, and I feel pretty sure that I'm going to get out of here if everything goes the way they want it to. and I think you should feel that way too.
And try not to worry so much. I mean, I know it's hard, but... I heard that Mom was really upset, and that all... everybody was at home, and I mean, I hope that this puts you a little bit at ease, so that,
and that you know that I really am all right. I just hope I can get back to everybody really soon. Yes, Olay has ideological ties with the IRA, the people's struggle in the Philippines, and the socialist people in Puerto Rico, and their struggle for independence. And they consider themselves to be soldiers who are...
Tu t'amènes et voilà que j'ai trois épaules. Si tu connais l'histoire, je n'ai pas besoin de te dire qui je cherche. Nous avons tous les deux un compte à régler avec les mêmes personnes. Mais j'ai en quelque sorte. Trop chaud, tu peux avoir une indigestion. question. Je préfère agir seul. Alors il faudra que tu me tues.
About flu are coming in from all over the country. It helps to know this. When it comes to flu, doctors recommend aspirin.
Hello, Karen. This is Wally.
Remember those times when everything depended on a phone call?
Pas l'impression d'avoir changé de tête. encore la plus sale gueule que j'ai jamais vue. Écoute, à la ferme. Pourtant, là où j'ai passé toutes ces longues années à cause de toi, ce ne sont pas les sales gueules qui manquaient. Mais les choses ne sont plus comme elles étaient. Je te dédommagerai, Ryan. Assieds-toi. Parlons un peu. Nous n'avons pas tellement de choses à dire. Tu es devenu un type important. Et plein aux as. Tu as beau avoir changé de nom, Ipep, tu ne me donnes pas l'impression d'avoir changé de tête. Tu as toujours la plus sale gueule que j'ai jamais vue. Écoute, à la ferme. Pourtant, là où j'ai passé toutes ces longues années à cause de toi, ce ne sont pas les sales gueules qui manquaient. Et les choses ne sont plus comme elles étaient. Je te dédommagerai, Ryan. Assieds-toi. Parlons un peu. Nous n'avons pas tellement de choses à nous dire. 7 mots seulement. $15,000 plus $15,000.
$15,000 plus $15,000. $30,000. C'est une belle somme.
Belle comme 15 ans de travail.